Day one. It's difficult to really describe how I feel after what I heard and saw yesterday. But I guess I feel just the same as every New Yorker, every American felt after 9/11. Emptiness. Like a deflated tire. I can't carry anything. I can't feel anything, really. Yet still I feel I feel pity for the guy who did this. And I feel pity for the victims. I truly hope that yesterday won't contribute to shatter us, but bind us together. That's my hope. That is my wish. Don't let fear crush you. Let hope strengthen you.